Thank you for tuning in to another edition of East Wake News. I'm your host, Haley Thornton. On October 19th from 6:30 to 8 p.m., the Rocky Cross Baptist Church will celebrate the opening of its new playground and thank the community for their votes in the Pepsi Refresh Challenge, which made the playground possible. The public is invited to the fun, which includes a hot dog supper. The public is encouraged to attend and meet the candidates for Zebulon Town Council on October 20th from 7 to 9 p.m. Co-sponsored by the Zebulon Chamber and the Eastern Wake News, this event is intended to help citizens become better informed about council candidates. The event will be held at the Zebulon Municipal Complex. You are invited to attend a small town design workshop with the NC State School of Design on October 19th from 5:30 to 8 p.m. at the Wendell Community Center. Be a part of a workshop that will include discussions on signage, branding, and visioning for the town of Wendell. If you have any questions, call the Planning Department at 365-4448. The Zebulon Classics Car Show will be held on October 22nd from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. This event is free and open to the public, so be sure to come out and see local collectors' antique cars and enjoy vendors, refreshments, and live music. On Wednesday, October 19th at 4:30 p.m., get into the spooky spirit at the Wendell Public Library. The library is hosting Spider Mania, where you can learn about spiders and then create your own. The Wendell Public Library is host to many after-school events, so be sure to stop by and learn about Spider Mania and more. Old Heritage Builders, a local business known for their care of the environment, is in the running for a prestigious environmental award. The firm, nominated by the town of Zebulon, is one of four finalists for the 2011 North Carolina Technology Association Lending Environment Steward Technology Award. Old Heritage is a finalist because of its excellence, innovation, and leadership in 21 areas, according to the NCTA news release. NCTA will announce the winner November 10th. Six candidates are vying for two available Nightdale Town Council seats. The Nightdale Candidate Forum for Council candidates will be held on October 18th from 6:15 to 8:30 p.m. at Nightdale Town Hall at the Council Chambers. There will be a meet and greet beginning at 6:15 p.m. to give the voters an opportunity to meet candidates face to face. The candidate forum will begin promptly at 7 p.m. The Nightdale Candidate Forum will give the public the opportunity to hear from the candidates running for the positions as town leaders in the upcoming November 8th election. Everyone is welcome and encouraged to attend, and the forum will be televised by East Wake TV. In sports, the Nightdale Knights and East Wake Warriors varsity soccer teams met for a second matchup of the season, ending in a 2-2 tie. After tying Nightdale, East Wake is near the top in the Greater News Conference, and Nightdale is ranked third. Thanks for watching this edition of East Wake News. I'm Haley Thornton.